Okay, another 15-10. See how we get on. Let's attack the knight. Surprised at that. Normally see them coming here and they're getting a bit flash. Let's just push this. Let's put a check on the king. Let's take the knight. Take the knight. Take the pawn. Takes the pawn here. No, it doesn't. Interesting times. Let's go here. Ooh, blocked it off. It's castle. Attack the pawn. Queen's defending, so we're not really attacking the pawn. Just going for the cheapy. Bishop here. Just move the king. Hit the pawn. Going for another cheapy, crikey. How many cheapies does he want? So elements of taking here, but then the queen can take. Going here, blocking the bishop off, looks quite tasty. He's looking for so cheapy, cheap, cheap shots. Don't want to bring their queen into the middle. So I think we're gonna push. I nearly forgot I was playing the game then. Queen's moved. Could bring the queen here. It just drops the pawn. There's no dice really. This is one of those that you feel you can't move again. I feel like I'm getting squished already. Where can my pieces go, you know? No real good places for them to go. I mean, it's going to get captured here. No spots to go to, can't capture here. There's a lot of can'ts. And there's no can-dos at this moment in time. So I'm trying to convert my brain into, where are the cans? Well, there's a can, but it's not a very good can. I'm going here. There's nothing for me to do, so we need to get rid of some pawns, make some space for the knights. We need to get them activated. Just taking. And there's nothing happening at all. Let's get this up here. Trying to get the initiative because all they're doing is a slow creeping type of. We need to get activated. Give them something to think about. Put a check on. It's obviously not going back because we'll just take the pawn. So probably sitting here. Yep. It's kind of weird because I did the move and I thought, well, what do you do after that? Might as well have just taken the bishop off the board because now we're kind of stuck in some sort of limbo land here. So it's almost like it was a waste of a move. Or was it? One of them. Okay. It's always about this pawn here. I mean, my queen could have taken the pawn, but maybe a missed opportunity, or maybe something else. So I've got two pieces under attack from the queen. So he takes, keeping that pressure still on, so we can grab, but then obviously the rook can escape. Or, not to there, to here. Yep. Can take a pawn. Don't know if I'm fast enough or not, but I'm not sure. Looking to maybe get here and get the rook here, attacking their rook, keeping it simple if it works. Okay, so they're firing through, so if we take, then his queen takes and he's getting closer to our king. Takes, maybe the rook takes even. No, the rook's not going to take, the queen takes because the rook is on. But then if they do that, then there's a checkmate thing, isn't there? We'll go with that. Checkmate.